So guys, today in this video I will show you how to fill background with color in GIMP. Now first of all, click on bucket tool here. Select the color that you want to fill. Now just click on canvas anywhere. Now you can see our color is filled. Thanks for watching.